Hey, welcome back to another episode of Hashtag Maxwell Approved. Here's where I give you my additions to the hottest playlist on our iHeartRadio app. There's no bias here, no? Let's get into it. Song number one, Bad Liar by Imagine Dragons. These dudes are hit makers. They might as well just change the name of their band. Hit makers. Boom, there you go. I did it for you. Imagine Dragons just dropped their new album, Origins, about a year and a half after releasing Evolve and whipping across the globe on a world tour. Now, I'm not sure how they found the time to create this gem, but Bad Liar is actually brutally honest. In fact, this breakup song was written by frontman Dan Reynolds with his wife while they were going through a divorce, but they never signed the papers. Now, how's that for keeping it real? Number two on my hashtag Maxwell Approved playlist is Hurts Like Hell by Madison Beer featuring Offset. Yeah, my girl was the first independent female artist to ever reach the top 20 with their previous hit, Home With You, and landing Offset on this collab could help Hurts Like Hell go even higher. We recently talked about what it was like working with Offset, and she told me he was one of the most down-to-earth people she's ever collabed with, and while shooting the video, she wrote the treatment for it, by the way. He was dead set on making sure that he gave her exactly what she was looking for, even if it took several takes. Look, the beat is a vibe, the dog on the cover art is real, and now the track is officially hashtag Maxwell Approved. Song number three is Trip by Ella May. This one is the follow-up to her summer breakout single Boot Up, and I'm gonna drop some impressive stats on you real quick. Check this out. Her brand new self-titled album is the first album by a woman to have two airplay chart leaders since Rihanna's Anti in 2016. Pretty impressive, right? She said that it's hard for her to admit when she's wrong. She's really good at letting you know when she's right, but Trip was written about knowing how to apologize and knowing how to say it's kinda my bad. And maybe I was overthinking the situation. Listen, you gotta check this one out when you want a stripped down groove and you're kinda in your own feelings. Song number four, Ollie Murs featuring Snoop Dogg, Moves. It's been a minute since we've heard from Ollie Murs here in the States, but that does not mean he hasn't been busy. This dude has been a coach on the British version of The Voice, and this track is from his sixth studio album, You Know I Know. And the vibe of the track, if it seems kind of familiar, well, Ollie called on his buddy Ed Sheeran to help pin the track. Go ahead and listen to it. The last addition to my hashtag Maxwell Approved playlist is Lose It by Kane Brown. I'll admit, I didn't know much about this country music superstar, but thanks to the recommendation from one of our viewers, what's up, Dina Barkley, I see you. I've added this one, this entire album experiment, to my smartphone. Yeah, Kane Brown's mix of country and pop, and he kind of gives you a good representation of his range and overall style on his new album. Look, the song is already gold certified and top five and rising at country radio. My question is, how is the superstar shut out of the CMA Awards on Wednesday? Like, really? No nominations? What? I'm sure he's not tripping though. He collected all three of the AMAs he was nominated for earlier this year. There you go. That's a wrap for this week's hashtag Maxwell Approved playlist. Keep on following the playlist on our free iHeartRadio app. Just search hashtag Maxwell Approved. And we're not gonna see each other next week. We're gonna let you enjoy some turkey, some cranberry stuffing, some sweet potato pie, if that's your thing. And I don't know, watching your dad fall asleep on the couch. It's Thanksgiving weekend next weekend. Enjoy it with the family. We'll catch up in a couple of weeks. I'm Maxwell, and this is hashtag Maxwell Approved. See ya.
Thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe for more videos from your favorite artist. While you're here, check out these other videos.